Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans video channel. As you see, Clash of Clans. Looks like I got attacked. Did I get destroyed, though? No, I did not. Yay. Usually I do, because my brother made this base, and it kind of sucks, and I'm going to ask him to change it. Because I'm really bad at making bases. So I did get all my walls to level 5, as you can see. That's the max level. You can see I've turned level 5, level wall 5. So, I guess I could train my troops. I started to do 55 of, like, these, and then, don't go down. Oh, I guess, that's 45, there, and then, there should be 55 of barbarians. Yeah, so then 55 barbarians. 63, no. 55, and then 55. Oops. I originally just clicked out. Okay, there. Okay, so I'm gonna go over to my builder base. And I have a gold mine level 4. No, level 3. I can upgrade it to level 4, but I don't have enough elixir. So I'm gonna do a clock tower thing, 4 minutes. Then I guess I can upgrade this, and that's all. Let's attack. So attack all this. I just like going all the way around his base. Like people bases like that. It seems to work. Like sometimes it works pretty well, sometimes it doesn't. But see, then they get all the things at once, and I already have 39%. And I might get one stuff. Seriously, that guy had so much defense. I don't have very much defense on my base. I need more defense, but like I can't get any. All I get is an extra army camp, which I don't have enough elixir for. Defenses. Oh, I can get more defenses. Okay, that's good. It's I didn't know that. I guess I can place that right there. Defenses. Push trap. There. And then defenses. Walls. I need to make a new base then. Okay, did I wait like 5 more seconds? Okay, did I win? Nope. I knew I was not gonna win that. Come on. About 2 more seconds. Okay. Walls. Wow. Yeah, there's quite a lot of walls that I can get. Is that it? Yeah, okay. Wow, it's a perfect square, guys! I'm gonna make a new base now. Edit layout. Remove all. I'm gonna put my builder hall right there. Clock tower, like right there. And there. And this. There. I need to put some defenses down there, maybe one right there, and this thing really helps out, so I should probably put it there. I'm just trying to make like a big square thing, then this, no, not that yet. I'm gonna put my there, then this. There. Yeah. Wait, I need to move this over. So then I could also move that over. So that's good. And then I guess I could put another cannon right there. I keep saying there. I need more things over here. Here. then just need a lot of defense over in this area, because that's where my town hall could be easily gotten. And this crusher, the crusher works pretty well. It's only level 1, but okay. Rotate. And there. Rotate. And there. And how you have to keep going, like, get a new one and new one, and you like, suck. And then I can move this. Oh, I can't get it in the right place. What the heck? What? There. Okay, finally. Okay. I feel like this base might work. It's not for sure, but it might. Rotate. Let's put this thing. Right there. Then I guess where could I put this? Rotate, so there. Nope, that didn't work. Rotate and there. Okay, I wonder how many times I've said there in this video. Quite a lot. I can rotate here, this thing, like that. Because I can put that there. I'm going to try to stop saying there so much. I guess I could put this over there. I just said it again. Oh my gosh. Then, like that. I guess I can get rid of that thing. And maybe put that there, right here. Gotta wait for that so I can do more. Let's put a mine here. And then some more walls. I need to rotate that. This is so boring to make right now. I'm sorry, I guess, but okay. Then oh my gosh, I need to get rid of this. Hopefully this works. Like, I have quite a lot of defense surrounding my town hall, so they can't get that. And rotate so I can put it right there. there. And guess a couple of traps around over here. I'm going it there. Okay, I'm gonna move this one here. And then another one like right here. Then makes it so they fly over there, so take longer for it. Actually, no. I'm gonna put it in there, so then they could, like, it would push them into my base. And this one. I want to push them into my base, so then they can die. Rotate. Where is, I can't even tell where that is. Oh well. Then this one, rotate. Right there, I guess. Why am I keep saying there? I'm gonna try to not say there any more times in this video. Okay, so I am going to attack again, and then I'll probably go over to my other base. And then all of these are gonna go around this guy like that. And see, I already have 34% defeat. 45. One star. Not yet, but soon. There, one star. 56%. 56, 50, 62. So I got 62%. Didn't get two stars. I'm kind of sad about that, but oh well. And, okay. So I'm going to go back over here. I really need to 39 minutes until that's done. Okay, I'm just going to do this. I don't want to wait the other 39 minutes. But then, now, let's wait 2 days for both of these. Just no. 2 days for... Yeah, I guess 2 days for both of these. Wait, no. I can upgrade this. Oh, I need to upgrade this. This is really low level. It's only that long. So the achievement I'm is, where is it? This one right here, 450 gems, and I'm pretty close to getting it. Only like 300 more trophies. So yeah, that's pretty nice. Only 300 more. Okay, achieve a total of 1,200 trophies in more Twilight battles. So everybody, I need to upgrade some things in here. Definitely this. What? Oh. Dang it, I just did that. I need 50 gems. What I'm trying to get is, where is it? I think it's in here? Yeah. I'm trying to get the builder's hut. This place is down right there. $5? For that? What the heck? Is there any, like, special deal? Oh. I might get that thing. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, so I am going to probably spend $5, I have $4, and then I get $3, and then another $3, so I get $6 more, and then I'll have $10, and I'll have enough. So, I'm going to get this, the thing, so then I can get another one. This would be great. Okay, it is over here. Right here. Come on, let's do this. And then, okay, payment successful, yay. Safeguard your progress will be sending you. What? I don't know. But now, I have this now, yay. So like 3 builders, that's good. Can I get this? Oh, it's 1,000 gems. That's 1,000. Now I have 723 gems. This is great. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Okay, so what am I gonna spend this on? Okay, I'm not gonna spend it on that because that is way too many gems. But I can. Okay, I'm gonna spend all of them in 2 days. Because that's when this is gonna be done. So I'll make a video on that. But there's no reason I'm gonna. Oh, this is great. There's nothing to spend it on right now, but. Okay. Well, I guess this is the end of the video now. So, everybody, see you next video. The first, like, 13 minutes of this video is kind of boring, but then it got good. So, yeah, everybody, see you next video. And, well, everybody, goodbye.